Okay, let's get to know Typhlosion. Typhlosion is a pure fire-type Pokemon introduced in Generation 2. It is the fully evolved form of Cyndaquil, the fire starter of the Johto region. It evolves from Quilava. In the Hisui region, Typhlosion was a fire and ghost type. It obscures itself behind a shimmering heat haze that it creates using its intensely hot flames. If its rage peaks, it becomes so hot that anything that it touches will instantly go up in flames. It has a secret, devastating move. It rubs its blazing fur to cause huge explosions. The explosive blasts burn everything to cinders. Typhlosion did not appear in the main series anime during Generation 2, but it did star in the spin-off, The Legend of Thunder, as the main character Jimmy's main Pokemon. He received it as a Cyndaquil from Professor Elm. Typhlosion is based on the real-world animals in the Mustelidae family, like the Honey Badger and the Wolverine. Its flame quills that spout from its back are based on porcupines.
Sorry, what now?
What? Typhlosion shares its category with Quilava and Entei. They are all known as the Volcano Pokemon. Appropriately, they are all able to use the move Eruption. Typhlosion is known to toss and turn while sleeping. It is recommended that you avoid a sleeping Typhlosion due to it unleashing blasts of fire from its back by accident. Typhlosion and Charizard, along with their respective evolutionary lines, have exactly the same base stats and the same distributions. Here's the shiny form. Like and follow.